Welcome to this tutorial on how to color calibrate your display in Windows 11. In this video, you will learn step by step how to adjust the colors of your screen to achieve more accurate and natural looking visuals. Start by opening the Start menu. Click on the Windows icon in the taskbar or press the Windows key on your keyboard. In the search bar, type color calibration and select the Calibrate display color option from the results. The Display Color Calibration window will open. This tool will guide you through the process. Click Next to begin. First, adjust the gamma settings. Gamma affects how bright or dark colors appear on your screen. Follow the instructions on the screen. Move the slider up or down until the small dots in the sample image are barely visible. When you are satisfied, click Next. The next step is adjusting the brightness. The goal is to make the image visible without losing too much detail. Follow the example shown and adjust your monitor's brightness settings directly on your monitor's menu buttons. When the brightness looks correct, click Next. Now, adjust the contrast. Higher contrast makes the bright areas on your screen more visible, but too much contrast can make the image look harsh. Use your monitor's contrast controls to match the reference image. Click Next. When you are done, the final step is color balance. This removes any color tints from your screen. Use the sliders to balance the red, green, and blue colors until the grays in the sample image look neutral. Click Next when you are satisfied. After completing the calibration, Windows will ask if you want to keep the new settings or revert to the previous ones. Choose the option that looks best to you. You can also compare the previous calibration with the new one by clicking on the previous calibration and current calibration buttons. Once you are happy with the result, click Finish to apply the settings. That's how you color calibrate your display in Windows 11. This process helps ensure that colors on your screen look consistent and natural.